Church for visiting with us. We're tickled to death from here. Make yourself at home. Get your red back handle out and turn over to 390. There's power in the blood. 390.
Would you be free from the burden of sin? There's power in the blood, power in the blood. Would your evil a victory win? There's wonderful power in the blood. There's power, power, wonder-working power in the blood of the Lamb. There's power, power, wonder-working power in the precious blood of the Lamb. Would you be free from your passion and pride? There's power in the blood, power in the blood. Come for a cleansing to Calvary's tide. There's wonderful power in the blood. There's power, power, wonder-working power in the blood of the Lamb. There is power, power, wonder-working power in the precious blood of the Lamb. Would you do service for Jesus your King? There's power in the blood, power in the blood. Would you live daily His praises to sing? There's wonderful power in the blood. There is power, power, wonder-working power in the blood of the Lamb. There is power, power, wonder-working power in the precious blood of the Lamb.
Turn back to number 125. He keeps me singing. 125.
There's within my heart a melody, Jesus whispers sweet and low. Fear not, I am with thee, peace be still, in all of life's ebb and flow. Jesus swept across the broken streams, stirred the slumbering chords again. Jesus, 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 sweetest name I know, fills my every longing, keeps me singing as I go. Soon He's coming back to welcome me, far beyond the starry sky. I shall wing my flight to worlds unknown. I shall reign with Him on high. Jesus, 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 sweetest name I know, fills my every longing, keeps me singing as I go.
Turn back to number 71, Sweet Hour of Prayer. Number 71. We'll do the first and last stanzas on this.
Sweet Hour of Prayer, Sweet Hour of Prayer, that calls me from the world of care. Father's throne, make all my wants.
Aren't you thankful we got a preacher to preach us the truth?
Yeah.
Boy,
yeah.
What a world or what a shape we'd be in. Somebody just got up and tickled us, made us feel good all the time. You know, there's enough of that going on. Make you feel good. Not a good situation. Do you any other prayer requests at all?
Can you remember our 6-year-old great niece Ariel?
Yes.
She got a little bit of a report today, some results of MRIs and CAT scans, and I think they're about ready to decide what kind of direction they're going to take with her.
Okay, let's do remember that.
I can remember Sharon Bean family. They're going to have her services Tuesday, I believe, at 3 o'clock.
Okay, do you remember Sharon Bean's family? Good news.
Good. Praying for
you. Yes. Thank you for the prayer.
God bless you, sister.
Remember Clayton. He's gone through a lot right now. And he's in different therapies he's taken and everything. And he's in physical therapy. So just remember him. He's gone through a lot.
Yes. If not, we're going to ask Jerry if he would to lead us in prayer.
Our Father, we are needy people. We need you. The song says every hour we need you. And Lord, there's always some folks who are hurting. There's always some who are sick. There's always some who are discouraged. And Father, it behooves every one of us to lift them up to the throne of grace in prayer. The fact that Susan's dad back in the pulpit today is an answer to prayer. And Lord, we're all answers to prayer. Somebody has prayed for me all of my life. And Lord, I'm so grateful for those who whispered a prayer to the throne of grace. Lord, we're just glad to be where we are on this journey of life. And we know that soon we'll let go and seize the everlasting prize and shout while passing through the air, farewell, farewell, sweet hour of prayer. What a finish that is for everyone. be with him. I lay behind the cross. Father, it's you to your glory. Thank you for the good singing. Thank you for this church. Thank you for the warmth that I always feel when I'm entering. And Lord, just use us tonight for your glory. In Jesus' name, amen.
Ushers, y'all come on at this time and take our evening offering up. And they've asked me to announce that they're going to start sending the plates down the benches. So don't get it and get it right back to send it down the bench, okay? This way so they cover everything with that offering.
Thank you. to pay.